Here, I welcome to all my dear students, myself, Dr. J.K. Sali. In the last lecture, we had seen concept of CSR. Today, we are going to learn Chapter 4, Emerging Trends in Business Management and topic Need of Corporate Social Responsibility. So let's start with the new topic, Need of Corporate Social Responsibility. Need of Corporate Social Responsibility. The social responsibility has been termed in various ways. Some people define as the responsibility of business to perform its basic economic functions and supplying the product and services. The most efficient manner to maximize profit, obligation to consider interest of society and performing the economic functions. The social responsibility, legal obligation, and it on a voluntary basis for the benefit of the society. The need of corporate social responsibility is a business practice incorporate the sustainable development into company's business model. It has positive impact on social, economic, and environmental factors. The first is acceptance of CSR goals leads to improve public image. Second is CSR aims at consumer protection. And third one is CSR is useful to protect local and global environment. CSR promotes to labor standards by companies and their business partners. Benefit and advantages of corporate social responsibility to companies. It promotes social progress to deter restrictions on industrial units. The positive approach of the top management can meet these obligations. The growth of an industrial unit largely depends on the social progress in production activity. It is a matter of developing a right attitude towards the social as well as industrial progress and discipline for the industrial units. The first point is productivity and quality. Improve the working conditions, reduce environmental impacts, or increase employees' involvement in decision making leads to increased productivity in company. Thereafter, next point is improve financial performance. CSR helps companies to achieve the positive financial performance. This leads to better corporate reputation and brand image, improve the employee recruitment and retention to motivations and secure the environment to operate. Next point is brand image and reputation. Socially responsible company can enhance its reputation within the public as well as reputation within the business community. and the last benefit and advantages of corporate social responsibility to company is access to capital. Company with strong have increased access to capital. It is integration of socially beneficial programs and practices into a corporation business model and culture. CSR in India. CSR programs are based on well-defined social benefits. Its programs range from community development to development in education, environment and healthcare, and so on. CSR is focused on many types of stakeholders and outcomes, including the stakeholders outside the organization and outcomes that beyond the financial result. CSR is not new in India, since its corporate like Tata Group, Aditya Birla Group have been serving to community through the donations and charity. According to the provisions, companies have to set up CSR committee consisting of their board members, including at least one independent director. Companies are now setting up separate departments to develop policies, strategies, and goods which are for their CSR programs, and allocate the separate budget for them. CSR is the management has to produce the goods meet the requirement of the consumer of different classes, taste, verifying the purchase power. The compliance of objections are based and doubt. The management has to handle customer compliance carefully. The objections or compliance must be removed by providing satisfactory services to the customer. Management must give prompt replies to the inquiries regarding to the company for its product and services. They have associations and the management must extend in cooperation to them. The suggestion must be taken into consideration and necessary help should be provided by the management. It is certainly increase efficiency of the management in providing satisfactory services, simplification, specialization, and standardizations are integral parts of the production development. It is necessary to take proper steps to correct distribution system, including the hoardings, marketing, or antisocial elements. Organization would have to increase the productivity and reduce price, improve the quality. The distribution system so that the goods can be made available in easily. So these were the CSR in India. I hope all of you must have understand these CSR in India. Thank you.